Humphrey was a visionary politician as mayor of Minneapolis, even as senator. He was the left-wing reform element of the Democratic Party. But the crafty, the wily Lyndon Johnson managed to pull him into cooperation with him, with the party's establishment, in order to get things done. He convinced Humphrey that in order to be effective, he had to compromise some of his principles. And of course, also convinced Humphrey that he had to endorse the war in Vietnam and be loyal to Johnson's Vietnam policies. I think that's why we can say Hillary Clinton, as senator, decided to vote to authorize the war in Iraq, that she was afraid of getting too far out in front of the electorate at that time. And in her desire to maintain her effectiveness, she might have harmed herself as a candidate for president.